and I'm back with another video, and today's video is going to be a Shein clothing haul. I got some Shein packages in today. I'm going to be showing you guys the outfits that I get and the accessories that I have from them as well. So if you want to see that, stay tuned. Okay, so the first piece that I have is this black romper. It's kind of low cut. I like it. It's really comfortable, long sleeve. It's not too tight, but it's still kind of snug. And I'm gonna have the pricing and the links to this actual set in the description box below, so you can click it, go right to it, and purchase it if you would like. It's a lot of stretch also. It's a real nice, comfortable piece. Quick errands, lounge around the house. It's just a really nice piece to have. So this is the second piece. This is a two-piece set. The shirt comes untied. You have to tie it up yourself. And these shorts, and get like ruffles at the top. The back, ruffles. You tie it up in the front however you want. I would say if you have bigger boobs, not to buy this, because it does not complement bigger breasts. But if you're, no, smaller, on the lower hand of the whatever you want to call it scale, then this is great for you. And these are also some glasses that I got from Shein. The only thing I would say about these glasses, the corners of the frame poke at your nose, so that's the only bad thing. But I really do like these. These are really cute, really cute. It's not really giving what I wanted it to give. Like, it's tight. I thought it was loose. I don't want it to be tight. It's okay though. The shirt is tight. Shorts are tight. Everything is tight. But it can still be a look. I don't really think I will go nowhere wearing this though, because it's just not giving what I'm supposed to give. But whatever. It's cute. It's off the shoulder. You can bring it up some. It doesn't have to be all the way down. The shirt is supposed to look like it's crossing, kinda. If you can tell, it's cute. I really like it. This purse is actually from Shein too. It just wasn't in this order, because I got this for my birthday. But I'm still gonna have it in the description box and the pricing on the screen. So, yeah. My last piece is a white swimsuit. It's also a two-piece high-waist swimsuit, and I have the cover-up to go with it. Really cute, really cute. You tie it up on the side however tight you want it. Also, the swimsuit is tied up in the back and around. And these shades are also from Shein, all black shades. Really cute. When you don't want to be seen, throw these on. And I will have all the prices, the links, sizes, everything in the description box. And some of it is going to be on the screen. Thanks you guys for watching. And don't forget to check out my website in the description box below.